Kenyans have always been the best runners in the world. 38 Olympic medals since 1968, we are born to run. For a long time, it was only men who ran competitively. But all that is changing now. In 2008, Pamela Jelimo became the first Kenyan woman to win Olympic gold. I wish it had been me. My father wouldn't let me run on the school team. I was meant to help my mother at home on the farm with the children. So we made a deal. If I could get better grades than my brothers, I would be allowed to run. He didn't think I could do it, but I did it. How can a girl get better grades than you? He asked my brothers. One day, our team ran a 10K race. The winner would get to train at a camp outside Eton. I had to win. I came in second. But they invited me to the camp anyway. I had never been away from home before, but I could picture their faces when I brought home my trophies and prize money. We trained twice a day. At first, I was always behind the men, but this bothered me. So I snuck in an extra practice at noon when the rest of the camp was resting in the shade. I got up in the middle of the night for sit-ups and push-ups. It was like a secret for me. I never stopped training. I never thought I could train too much. But something went wrong. I fractured my shin. I tried to run through it, but the coach saw me limping. The doctor said if I ran, it would get worse. But I didn't care. I would run anyway. But then the doctor examined my heart. The muscles were weak from starvation. I had to stop running. What if I say no? I asked him. You can die. I had to go back to my father and tell him that he was right. I went back to my village and married the fastest boy in my class. And this one? Maybe someday she will compete and bring home the gold.